Now the next topic related to teeth is dental formula. Students, dental formula concept is used to understand arrangement of teeth. Now, in case of milk teeth, there is total 20 teeth present. In case of permanent teeth, there is total 32 teeth present. So let's see how is this 20 teeth and how is this 32 teeth are arranged. Before that, we need to know what is the age in which milk teeth come, when it gets erupted and when it gets fallen, and when does this permanent teeth come. After 6 months or after 8 months, slowly the milk teeth start getting erupted, and till the age of 6 years it remains in your mouth. After 6 years it start getting fallen, and slowly it is replaced by permanent teeth. By the age of 18 to 25, you get all your teeth. So this is the age of getting milk teeth, permanent teeth, and so on. Now we are going to understand first the arrangement of milk teeth. What is another term used for milk teeth? Deciduous teeth. Total how many teeth I told you as a milk teeth? 20. So let's see the arrangement. Now how we calculate those arrangement? We calculate from right hand side and left hand side. So the formula is written like this. There will be one bar. The numbers written above the bar will be the set of teeth present on upper jaw, that is maxilla. And the numbers written below the bar will be the set of teeth present in mandible. Now I am writing the set of teeth on the right hand side of the mouth. So speaking for right hand side, first comes incisor. Two incisors are present as a milk teeth. One canine is present as a milk teeth in maxillary region. And last one is two molar. Notice this thing, student. In case of milk teeth, there is no premolars. Next, speaking about the lower jaw, that is mandible, only the right side. Two incisors, one canine and two molar. The whole number is multiplied by 2. So whatever addition comes, the above number is also multiplied by 2 and the below numbers are also multiplied by 2. So half the set is 2 incisor, 1 canine and 2 molar. So if we calculate the complete set, that will come as a 4 incisor, 2 canine and 4 molar. Same goes with the lower jaw, that is mandible. 4 incisor, 2 canine and 4 molar. Now you can add this number. The total what you will get is 20. So 20 teeth are present as a milk teeth. And this teeth is present till 6 years of age. Now speaking about permanent teeth, we'll calculate in the same pattern. There is a bar. The number written above the bar is the teeth of maxillary region. And the number written below the bar will be the set of teeth for mandible region. So let's see what are the number of teeth present on the half side of your jaw, that is right side. You can calculate for the left also because the set is same. Now speaking about incisor, two incisor on right side, two on left. One canine on the right side and one on left. Two premolars on right side and two on left. Three molars on right side and three on left. Same goes with the lower jaw, that is mandible region. Two incisors, one canine, two premolar and three molar. The complete number is multiplied by 2 because we have two set. Now, if you add this number, after multiplying, you get 4 incisors on the upper jaw, 2 canines on the upper jaw, 4 premolar and 6 molar. Next, same goes for the lower jaw. After multiplying the 2, we get 4 incisors, 2 canine, 4 premolar and 6 molar. If you add this number total, it gives you 32. 4 plus 4, 8, 2, 10, 6, 16. 16, 16, 32 teeth. So total you have 32 permanent teeth. So this is dental formula for understanding arrangement of teeth in our mouth. Thank you very much, student. Next, we'll study the structure of teeth in the next video.